Hello, my name is Chris, and today I will review the 2021 Chrysler Pacifica. We have done quite a few minivans recently because I tried Chrysler Pacifica when I traveled to the Canadian Rockies 3 years ago and was thoroughly impressed. Have you tried a minivan recently? How did you like it? Let me know in the comments below. It looks like a minivan, but more majestic than past minivans. There is a tremendous choice of wheels and colors, and there is an available vacuum cleaner. We get the all-equipped model, as usual. The base model is less than $40,000 plus transportation and taxes and comes with 17-inch mags with comfortable 65 ratio tires, a 10.1-inch display with Uconnect, tri-zone climate control, LED tail lamps and headlights, and fog lamps. There are five models. This all-equipped Pinnacle goes for $57,000 plus destination and all the taxes in Canada. You get premium Napa leather, HK sound system, 20-inch wheels, among the most important features. The seats are comfortable and the leather is elegant. As you can imagine, there is a ton of room and it is highly configurable. There is a FAM cam, which allows the driver to check on rear passengers, very popular these days, and the rotary transmission interface gives room for wireless charging. Very good. Chrysler has the nicest looking interior of the minivans I have tried this year and the most pleasant color scheme. There is all-wheel drive available. There is a V6 engine that is up to the challenge of carrying this minivan along. I would say the main draw of Pacifica is the interior design, which is so happy and colorful with stitched Napa leather. It may be enough to tip the balance if you're going to lease a minivan. The engine is a V6 that produces 282 horsepower and 262 pounds of torque with optional all-wheel drive and a 9-speed automatic that gets 14.1 liters in the city and 9.4 liters on the highway. That is not exactly fuel sipping, but this is a big vehicle and mid-size crossovers don't do much better. Here are my thoughts on the road. Hello, car lovers, driving the 2021 Chrysler Pacifica Pinnacle. What to say about this vehicle? Well, this is the all-equipped model. It goes very well, and there's a little bit of a misconception about these vehicles. Back in the day, when I was younger, it's all the cool parents who had minivans, but with time, the image has kind of been the secondhand Dodge Caravan. When you're riding behind one and you come to a red light, when the light turns green and they don't go forward right away, you don't honk. Those people have it pretty rough, you know. That's what I'm thinking, at least, with their 10-15-year-old minivan. This is not the case anymore. This is an object of luxury. In 2018, when I went to Banff, I was with one of my friends. She accompanied me there, and she is somebody who really enjoys comfort above anything else. And we rented one and she really enjoyed it. She liked the view, she liked the panoramic roofs, she liked the quietness on the highway. We could talk to each other, we could see the beautiful scenery, there was plenty of space, and it's luxurious and it's quiet, and there's nice leather seats, you sit in a nice upright position, you have a commanding view. Really a wonderful experience. Of course, the place in back is the plus value. You get enormous room, and this is not just for children. I think also, I know, like, people of my father's generation, some of them are doing well. They're very social and they have friends and they go out with friends. And what better way to do that is to all get into this minivan and you can chit chat together. There's plenty of room and you will get there in total comfort. It really is a social vehicle, I think, on that level, perhaps overlooked by many who go for perhaps the big crossover. So those are my thoughts. I think this vehicle is very recommendable on the lease. I don't know about the purchase. In the past, Chrysler's, these minivans were cheaper than the competition and they were less reliable than the competition. Now in terms of prices, they've gotten closer to the competition, so hopefully the reliability will be there. If you want to find out, you can buy it. If not, you just lease it and you return the keys after the end of your lease. And that's what most people do anyway today, regardless of the brand. And that is what I think about this vehicle. If you like this video, like it. If you don't like this video, don't like it. And if you really like it, well then of course, you should subscribe. And that is it.